Hey, I'm Connor Livesay, Pro Football Talk Line. Tonight I'm here with Sean Hand, Alabama defensive tackle. How you doing today?
Great, man. How are you?
Doing good. How you think you did today?
You know, it was a lot of things that I had to work on, and overall, just, you know, I've just been doing that day by day, just picking up something different. My alignment, my hand placement, just being strong at the point of attack and passing.
Cool, and that's what I noticed is you're really disruptive with pass rush drills one-on-one. You don't show your inside move and you don't show your explosiveness on the outside. You played both at Alabama, some outside, some inside, primarily inside of the NFL, you think?
Yes.
Cool. So disruptive three technique, I would assume?
Yes, sir.
Cool. Awesome. This is Deshaun Hand, Alabama defensive tackle. I'm Connor Livesay, Pro
Roll
Football
Tide, man. Roll Tide.
Check him out. National champion.
Yes, two-time.
Two-time national champion. Most recent national champion, before that, too. So appreciate you taking some time with us. Thanks, man.